that's a pain. I appreciate that that gave boosted her, tech as well. It gives a good sense of the Dragoon being able to perpetuate themselves, in terms of her abilities. Because her abilities are fueled by attack points, and she got a lot more out of doing that attack than she did before it spent on performing it. I've been slowed. Argent Man health is slowed, so I'll give her a buff. Ones are annoying. It'll keep you from moving forward and hard. doors did not work. That's okay. Behold this position. Wow, that is a lot of card drops. I am impressed. Come now, Hand of Dark Earth Vault. Clutch at their eyes and steal their light. Problem is, we could have got with that was not. But. Close up with this. Pop. I would have pulled my. We'll pop you with a finisher. Left. Hurt to you though. Big hurt. Actually, there's a better way I could do this. I can get a point blank shot with Thunder Flare. Thank you. That's appropriate. It gives you the devil's lock. I have a finishing attack to everybody around me. Perfect. Only one damage. Wow. Blocked by the tree. That. Actually, although that's kind of a waste. Okay. Better off using my action to heal myself. Did
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.